might be better known for being the architects of democracy, but they also gave us philosophy, theater, the Olympic Games, and a plethora of words we use in our everyday life. But they have an even longer wine history. One of the best ways to get to know a country is by tasting it. And what better way to get to know Greece than by drinking its wonderful wines?